42. And judges, this will be your class. This is the amateur yearling stallions, 10 entries showing in our class. Thank you.
Thank you. this way.
Whoa.
And exhibitors, all the judges' cards are now turned in, so we can go ahead and retire to the near rail, please. Near rail will be the rail opposite of the videography stand. And here then are the judges' results for the Amateur Yearling Stallions from the card of Judge Leon Borchard in first place. And congratulations will go to exhibitor number 1552, Attic Team. Gentlemen, Moses Rogers, Chuck Washington, Noah, and John Moses Rogers. Second place to exhibitor number 1109, Brooks Brothers.
Yay! Brothers,
and Chattanooga, Tennessee.
Yay, Deb!
Third place to exhibitor number 1288, Attentions. Under Chamberlain, Mark Vogelie of Final Point, Texas. Fourth place to exhibitor number 1242, Justice Predicted in Aaron West in Garland, Texas. Owned by Jason in Aaron West. Fifth place to exhibitor number 1783, He's a Fine Design, and Steve Ellis of Farmington, Utah. And sixth place to exhibitor number 1371, Always a Tramp, shown by Matthew Hernandez of Skull Valley, Arizona, known by Kelly Hernandez of Skull Valley. Here then are the results from the card of Judge Kelly Chapman, first place. Say congratulations to exhibitor number 1288. Attention, and Mark Bundling from Charlotte Point, Texas. Woo! Second place to exhibitor number 1899, KW's Tribute, Classy Stuff, Jay Williams of Cleveland, North Dakota, Jan Williams of Cleveland. Third place to exhibitor number 1552, Addicted, shown by Lawrence Rogers of Shelton, Washington. Fourth place to exhibitor number 1109, Brooks Brothers, and Deborah Miller, Chattanooga, Tennessee. Fifth place to exhibitor number 1371, Always a Tramp, and Nancy Hernandez of Skull Valley, Arizona. And sixth place to exhibitor number 1783, He's a Fine Design, and Steve Ellis of Farmington, Utah. Here then are the results from the card of Judge Sandy Curl. First place, and congratulations to exhibitor number 1552, Addicting, and Lois Rogers of Shelton, Washington. I'm by John and Lois Rogers. Second place to exhibitor number 1288, Intentions, of Mark Vogelie out of Mile Point, Texas. Third place to exhibitor number 1899, KW's Tribute, Western Stuff, and Jake Williams of Cleveland, North Dakota. Fourth place to exhibitor number 1783, He's a Fine Design, and Steve Ellis of Farmington, Utah. Fifth place to exhibitor number 1242, Justice Predicted, and Aaron West of Garland, Texas. And sixth place to exhibitor number 1109, Brooks Brothers, and Deborah Hadley of Chattanooga, Tennessee. Here then are the results on the card of Judge Larry Hinch, First place, congratulations to exhibit number 1288 and 1010 in Mark Lovely of Pilot Point, Texas. Second place to exhibit number 1552, Addicting, Lois Rocker, Michelle Washington. Third place to exhibit number 1899, KW, Lexington Stuff, and Jay Williams, out of North Dakota. Fourth place to exhibit number 1109, Brooks Brothers, and Deborah Hill, Chattanooga, Tennessee. Fifth place, we go to exhibit number 1431, RJN, Totally a Hitter. Shown by Jared Nightingale of Galva, Kansas, and owned by Russell Nightingale of Galva. In sixth place, we'll go to exhibit number 1783, He's a Fine Design, and Steve Ellis of Farmington, Utah. And then on the card of Judge Mark McCarthy, first place, and congratulations will go to exhibitor number 1552, Addicting, Lois Rogers of Chum, Washington, owned by John and Lois Rogers. Second place to exhibitor number 1242, Justice Predicted, and Aaron West of Garland, Texas. Third place to exhibit number 1288, Intentions, and Mark Vogley of Pilot Point, Texas. Fourth place to exhibit number 1899, KW's Tribute, Classy Stuff, and Jay Williams of Cleveland, North Dakota. Fifth place to exhibit number 1109, Brooks Brothers and Deborah Howey out of Chattanooga, Tennessee. And sixth place to exhibit number 1783, He's a Fine Design, and Steve Ellis of Farmington, Utah. And we'll go ahead once again, retire back along the rail, please.